Good morning, DV. I'm Elena Mendoza, and this is DV TV.
And I'm Brooke Sirach. Thank you for joining us.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, October 22nd, 2010. This month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and DV is doing its part to show support.
It's a sea of pink everywhere you look. Pink shirts, pink decorations, even pink volleyballs. The annual Dig Pink game between the Lady Thunder and Mountain Point Pride took place this Wednesday. The night started out with two huge wins by freshmen and JV. Crowds gathered to cheer on the two teams and to celebrate breast cancer awareness.
Breast cancer is the most common type of cancer among women in this country, other than skin cancer. Affected by breast cancer. Please.
It's an event the teams prepare for all year.
Look around. Most everybody is standing tonight.
It's the high point of the whole season, I think, because it's not only...
Freshmen won with 25-8. 25-23, and 15-7, ending with a 2-1 win. JV won with 25-21, and 25-15, ending with a 2-0 win. Varsity unfortunately lost with a 25-20, 25-21, 27-25, 25-18, 15-11, ending with a loss of 2-3. Great job, Thunder!
Also, a congratulations goes out to the JV football team as they defeated Chandler High 21-13. This win moves the team's record to 6-2. Cheer on the JV next Thursday when they host Brophy.
The new DV Film Club meets every Monday in Mr. Patton's room, C221. If you enjoy watching, discussing, and making movies, go check out their club.
Are you interested in earning community service hours? If you have K-8 children books lying around at home that you need to donate, bring them to the library or Mrs. Schmidt's room, C-278. You may earn 1 hour of community service for NHS for every 3 books you donate. November 1st, 2010, Sage Club will be hosting their annual Maricopa Book Drive.
Another cause you can donate to is the shoe drive being led by Mrs. Tui, a Spanish teacher here at DV. Darby Bates tells us more about their mission.
Here at Desert Vista High School, being a Spanish teacher, I like to do community service work and be involved in the Hispanic-speaking community. I think the kids are ready to step up and to do some great things to help things out.
Down
there.
To Mexico over fall break and met some people down there and met people in some barrios, neighborhoods, that are very poverty.
I decided coming back here, I would like to go ahead and get a shoe drive together. So that was the goal that I have in mind, is to try to help out one community one day at a time. We are trying to help out about 250 kids that are walking 22 blocks without shoes to school every day. Anybody can bring any used shoes, brand new shoes, every sizes, or any used backpacks or new backpacks to C248. I'd really appreciate that so we can get them down to Mexico as soon as possible.
I'm Darby Bates, and this is DV TV.
Bring your shoes and school supplies that you would like to donate to room C248 by next Thursday to help this cause.
The University of Notre Dame has added a visit to Desert Vista. If you want to attend, sign up in the counseling office before school ends on Friday.
Do you want to win a party and $2,000 for our athletic department? Then just go to the DV website and click on the link to highschools.azcentral.com. Then follow the instructions on the page and you will be on your way to winning for our school. The more times you click the school's page, the more chances we have to win. So get to clicking.
That's it for DV TV. Remember to check out dvthundermedia.com for all things going around school. And now find us on Facebook. Just search DV Thunder Media.
Thank you for joining us. But before we go, we'd like to wish a happy birthday to Mr. DeValk, DV's choir teacher. Happy birthday, Mr. DeValk.
Have a great day.